SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video on how to delete messages on iPhone 13. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you're wondering how to delete messages on iPhone 13, then you just need to open the Messages app, open the conversation that contains the message that you want to delete, then tap and hold on the message that you would like to delete. You can then choose the More option, and then you just need to tap the circle to the left of each message that you want to delete. Once you've selected all the messages, simply touch the trash can icon, and then choose the Delete Messages button. Note that while this will delete the messages from your iPhone, it's not going to delete the messages from the iPhone of the person to whom you sent those messages. So this is helpful if you don't want someone to see messages if they're looking at your phone, but it isn't going to remove those messages from someone else's iPhone.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.